Well, I'm back. I've got a new mic for this to stop the bug. Took me a while to get used to it because we had to change the sound volume. But I got at the end of getting a SteelSeries Superior 2000. I would have got a higher one, but I got where I went, so I didn't have to wait for Amazon. Literally, you only had this one. Well, this was like the best mic you had. This is gonna be. This is a couple of days after. Well, just what we're recording after. Just because really it needed time to think about the volume. But for this, I didn't want to use my old mic because they don't want any more volume. Again, sorry for that. I wish you realised what can't be recorded, so I'm gonna save the video. Well, save the game, so. Yesterday was my first day back at uni, well, my first day, but it's only yeah. And I plan on going to the store there, but the end of the and it's just well, just decided to see on Amazon in case there was anything better, but in the end I thought I might as well just go Argos, which is like a 10-minute walk down the street. Yeah, there was a few better ones.
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
Come on, Vice Captain. Let's show them what Flood can do.
I feel like I have some money.
Touch me!
Yeah. raised rather well, doesn't it?
Blood Alpha, all remaining God Eaters, be advised, they are in need of immediate assistance.
Some cats will make it open.
Sorry. And thank you.
The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Best to run.
Tomorrow.
Collection duty is not exactly in my job description.
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle alien sandwich.
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Worry not. I'm here.
Romeo is strange. I see Pat's on all things. First and foremost, it's difficult for everyone. Keep an eye on Romeo's behavior. Okay. Yeah, well, it's pretty obvious that he's a good one. Power. Power. I don't think I'm any questions. said no thank you right away.
Yeah.
I probably would have said no. Because it made so huge that we didn't use it. So I asked it for a lot of advice. And now I need ingredients. Can you give me a hand? Really? Oh, this should be right.
With top what?
I'm developing the moves so with the backing of the five punch and need your help to gather for the park from the park and academy to Goro and charge Kakun. Wow my reading so that and to charge Kakun may be found to be the area. Therefore may have come in handy. I'll bring him
Dunk Weirdo.
But I only got a fat 10 to that. Even though without using the island. Well, it's not perfect, sorry. I really hope there's something more to him. Although probably not. Oh yeah, something cool, right? Wait, got that boat, what? Oh, it might just be... Yeah. Because, I mean, when I try this game out before, I'll choose the weapon for the floor. I don't think that it could change the colours.
Oh, what is that?
Nana said she's going to stand with the right kind of health. So we've prepared for this the whole time. Sorry, I thought I heard someone shot me again. One time. That's just about being in a family. They tend to get shot a lot. But this is a nice large here. You can meet everyone in the 5 branch here and get to know them.
Yeah.
So I should go back to my house. Well, how about your house right there? I don't think anyone's here with mine. Thank you for the little man. I know how he feels. Well, she feels like.
You know something great.
What?
You know something great thing to support you.
When I'm on standby, the radio helps me to get to know that I'm a pawn in this room. That Romeo's got away with words, if only he could put that feeling together.
Ooh, that.
Home traveling job is power, he can use words to put his feet on me. I'm a dancer.
Let's go.
Oh. Wow, this special drink. Well, might take a bit off.
Let's go.
Maybe the last of it, because, like I said, no sense of time now. Completely lost all track of time due to me now.
Instruments are all showing nominal levels. Let's begin the mission. Aragami neutralized. Well done. Enemy up. Scratch one Aragami.
Take this!
origami don't seem like they'll activate it. Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down. The origami has fallen. Seize the advantage.
What other surprise did you got?
The origami has fallen. Seize the advantage. Enemy oracle response is growing unstable. It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
Where do you think you're going?
The venom is coursing through its blood. Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down. The origami has fallen. Seize the advantage.
Trap going down.
The origami is now restrained.
This battle would be so simple, I would have brought a novel with me.
Yeah, and I would have got to school to talk about, but no,
I gotcha. I've been in the kitchen. I told Liga it'd take some time, but I want to craft a melon soda flavor restore pill. I can't wait. I think she said there was a special way to mix pills with flavors and stuff. We're gonna do science. Lika said that most of the instant action medicines God Eaters use come from oracle cells. So this is brand new territory. I don't know if it'll be good, but that's the fun, right? Food flavors don't usually mix well with restore pills. I have faith, though. And Lika told me I'm really innovative, too! Scientists would never touch this sort of stuff. That's super cool, huh? No, no, cooking is a type of science, too. Director Sakaki told me so. Think. What flavor should I aim for next? There's all kinds of sorts of items I haven't even tried to make yet. I'll come back when I think of something really good.
I guess that's gonna be... Yeah, I think that's her personal quest. Now that I think about it, it makes a lot more sense. I'd say, yeah, thought so. Oh, God. That situation of thought has been a surprise since I alone have attended many. Prior, sorry. We've got enough thought from the Scion. That's the one solid sign. Get it up to you. They might be the key to kill them. Play, apologies for leaving you temporarily down, I wish you all the best for Halloween.
Just don't die, or well, don't get badly injured so you can't come back like the one day that you got into the situation. Happy day, you'll be sending to progressing cool time in person.
Yeah.
Sahai, the last mission was a bit for Halloween, but where Vikings are always happy. Let's take a little break before we report the doctor. Sorry, I'm trying to do it. I'm going to apologize, I made it back.
Oh.
Yeah, I think that I might cut it off after the song for 2 days. For them. You guys hear that? Sounds like they picked up the lot of science for it. It'd be nice to back take you if it keeps me. Romeo wants to power up his god arc because he's got like his arc to be able to do it. He really gets a version power and god he should be able to go through the phase of this one. Well, especially when you're using like early god arc on the power. I think anyone would. Romeo's a little too pumped up, but no, maybe that's his normal. Maybe this is normal, I can't tell. Still, I'm a little suspicious. Yeah, sometimes. Blood's abilities get more diverse every time someone's got powers awakened. And all I want to incorporate now is power as a tactic as well. Okay, here we go. I was just thinking about the next one. The next mission right now. My buster now is hammer, similar. What they lack is speed, they make up for the entire power. So while you're dealing with the Argami, we'll end the weakness. For example, if I activate my blood, part of the Argami will be drawn to my blood power. Oh, I see, that's fine. We'll just go with the one. So pretty much terrible, is it? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, at least we should already get ready to vote. I think it's now a bit more. Yeah, the medical test will fill out so much. I can even get my medical exams done in the parties now. I won't have to worry about anyone anymore. Okay. Anyway, next episode I'll probably do Nana's personal quests and might read the little email that someone sent me. So, see ya.